Want to get you caught up on breaking news. We're on top of out of DeKalb County. Tense moments inside a Lithonia neighborhood after a SWAT team responds to a burglary.
CBS 46's Daniel Wilkerson is live this morning. He's off Creekford Drive. Police used a robot to actually communicate with the people inside that home. Why is the SWAT team involved in this?
Yeah, you'll see that robot here in just a second. Undoubtedly, the situation escalated to the point of needing a SWAT team. I am right now on Phillips Road. You can see behind me police there. Right behind them is their command center, that big vehicle that we often see on the scene here in DeKalb County. That command center is set up right in front of Creekford Drive where this happened. I want to take you to a live look of a second camera that we have. Photojournalist Jeff Moore is inside the neighborhood. He is right in front of the house where this happened. Jeff was there before they set up this perimeter. He tells me that they have had a spotlight. Police, the SWAT team has had a spotlight on that home throughout the morning. They also, as I mentioned, used a robot to come down and communicate with people inside the home. Here are the unconfirmed reports that we have just so far. We're working to get some things confirmed with police, but we understand from neighbors that they called us the SWAT team out and that the burglars are actually inside the home where this happened. And so that's who that robot has been communicating with this morning. We also understand from neighbors that the homeowners are out of town. So thankfully so. Like I said, we don't have that information confirmed by police, but this is what we're hearing from neighbors. Just as a point of reference, I'm about a block away from Lithonia High School. As we bring you back out here live, I can tell you that there have been several people, people who live in this neighborhood, trying to get inside their neighborhood, and police have not let them. You can hear the loudspeaker there, police speaking with a woman who is trying to go inside the neighborhood. And so you'll want to stay put and stay up to date on Bobeth's updates, her traffic updates, to get a workaround this intersection here. We're live in Lithonia. Daniel Wilkerson, CBS 46 News.